This is the scariest moment of his life. This boy went to the water park with his daddy to try the fastest slide. As the man closed the door, the boy didn't want it anymore. He started screaming and wanted to get out right away, even when his father showed support. But the next moment, the trapdoor opened and they were gone.